I spoke to U of A student Matthew Williamson over the phone. He's in the hospital tonight under medication, letting doctors piece together his left hand. Williamson says that the gun he had in his backpack just went off. Gun expert Steve Serm says that's a rare case.
I suppose, you know, if you have it in a backpack or something and got a bunch of other stuff in there, something gets in it and pushes it hard enough, it could, but most guns won't go off unless your finger's on the trigger.
Williamson says that earlier today, someone emailed him an article about the gun he carried. It's a Brazilian-made tourist judge. The article states that those types of guns just tend to fire on its own. And this is the type of gun that Matthew Williamson had in his backpack that went off that day. It's called a tourist judge. Gun expert Steve Serm says that there's no way this gun could actually go off on its own unless there's heavy contact to the hammer and the trigger right here. Williamson says he had the gun in his backpack because he was headed to the gun range after work. Serm says if you're going to carry a loaded gun around, make sure it's protected.
You know, carry it properly. If you're carrying one, make sure it's in a holster that has a trigger guard covered.
Williamson shared photos of what happened to his hand. We will not share those with you because they're too graphic, but they show doctors used multiple stitches and pins on his left hand. Williamson told me he had no idea that the KUFA was a part of campus. He just knew the school owned the building. Ugoche Loka, 4829 News.
Because Williamson is in the hospital tonight, police have not arrested him, but he could be charged with possession of a handgun on school property.